The man accused of killing a woman at a NoDa art studio months back has died in prison. 29-year-old Malek Moore was accused of killing Gabrielle Allnut on September 5th. Allnut was an artist who came to Charlotte after evacuating New Orleans for Hurricane Ida. Authorities arresting Moore in Greensboro 4 days later, and he was charged in a different murder of a 21-year-old. He was out on parole at the time. Moore was found dead in prison this morning from an apparent suicide.